gonna.
We're not public.
I was gonna say, you're not now.
Could be San Antonio low. Could be a G.
G or D?
George.
If I forget some words, because I haven't done it in so long. There was a boy that loved so dearly. He lived away back in the hills. When the wind came down, I looked my darling. He loved me, I know, and he always will. There's a bluebird singing in the Blue Ridge Mountains. It's calling me back to my home. Oh, let the to the Blue Ridge Mountains. It's calling me back to my home. And we've got a break.
You.
my home. Oh, I can hear that bluebird calling. He's calling me back to my home. Yes, he's calling me back to my home.
Sad song. The name I know for it is Lady Mary.
He came from his palace grand. He came to my cottage door. His words were few, but his love will linger forevermore. The look in his eyes, more tender than words could be.
See my daddy, he's there, I know.
somebody my name?
Every day they pass. pass me by. I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. One may go to private hands, living fear to fear. Laughter hides the silent cries, only Jesus hears. People need the Lord, people need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams is the open door. People need the Lord, need the Lord. When will we realize people need the to a world where wrong seems right. What could be too great a cost for sharing life with one who's lost? Through his love our hearts can feel all the grief they bear. They must hear the words of life, only we can share. People need the Lord, people need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams is the open door. People need the Lord, people need the Lord. When will we realize that we must give our lives for thee, for me, the Lord?
We are saying goodbye, dear friend.
Go back to the girl now.
It's just G, C, and D, okay? The bass plays a big part in this now.
Blossoms in the air, bedroom of
Thanksgiving. I love them more and more each day. And they're the reason I keep living and working my whole life over. Another day, another dollar. Daylight comes, I'm on my way. Another day, another dollar. Working my whole life away. Working my whole life away.
Here, Dee. Okay, yeah, we can do that. Still the key of Dee. He met her in Stillwell, she just turned 20. A raven-haired beauty like he'd never known. And him, a dirt farmer who lived by the river, she said she loved him and the free life he owned. Where the Arkansas River leaves Oklahoma, runs free and ran. It's gone forever and never looks back. River.
playing, John.
Thank you.
mic?
Order a D. Well, candy kiss wrapped in paper.
be somewhere listening. Hey. When my Savior calls, I will answer. When He calls for me, I will hear. When my Savior calls, I will answer. I'll be somewhere listening for my name. I'll be somewhere listening. I'll be somewhere.
I have to climb.
among men. Well, Jesus, you know, if you're looking below, it's worse now than then. Bushy and shiny.
Guides me through. shadows burn. And while it leaves, I have no fear. I know it will lead me to that home.
ain't got, why don't you have a Texas hat on?
A Texas hat?
Yeah.
Why? Texas is going to have to play Boston in the American League Championship game. See if Sue gets to lose to the Cubs in the World Series. So anyway, tonight Boston just took over first place in the American League East. Gee, now I'm a feller with a heart of gold. The ways of a gentleman I've been told. That kind of a feller that wouldn't even harm a flea. Being that certain character met, that guy that invented that cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now, not that I don't smoke myself for a thinker injurious to you. Hell, I've been around them all my life, but I ain't dead yet. But at a pet party or a poker game, well, I'll tell you, Russ, it's all the same. Everything gotta stop when they light up a cigarette. Smoke your cigarette. You puppet, do you smoke yourself to death? Hell, St. Peter in the Golden Gate, that you hate to make it wait. You gotta have another cigarette. Now, poker game the other night, my old Dave James was doing me right. Them kings and queens just kept on floating around. Certain guy just kept on raising and wouldn't even call the vet. Now he'd raise me, then I'd raise him. In sweat and blood, it was sink or swim. So I finally called and didn't even raise his bet. I said, Ace is full, pal, how about you? And he said, I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now I'm about to choke out for a cigarette. And I said, smoke that cigarette. Puppet, if you smoke yourself to death, they'll say Peter at the Golden Gate, that you hate to make it wait. You've gotta have another cigarette. Now, smooching party the other night, my old Dave Chick was doing me right. I was out with a hybrid up down, fancy little Dave. She said she loved me and I believed to think about like they are to be. So hand in hand, strolling down Lover's Lane. But she is oh so far from a block of ice, and that spooky party was going nice. If I tell you, John, I believe I'd have been there yet. But she gave my hand a little squeeze, and she said, Junior, excuse me, please, but I've got a light of a cigarette. And I said, smoke your cigarette. Puppet, if you smoke yourself to death, they'll say Peter at the Golden Gate, that you hate to make him wait. You've got to have another cigarette.
How do you fall there? With your love song. No?
Carol reminded me of this one the other yesterday.
3 days in a row, we're in trouble.
I'm already in trouble. All right. One called Paradise. Hear me. When I was a child, my family were friends. Down by the Green River, where paradise lay.
Get up.
It's a lesson too late for learning. Made of sand, made of sand. In the wind of an eye, my soul is turning. In your hand, in your hand.
Fiddler has... favorite's last tune for the night.
When I looked up and he looked down, deity, send me back home. The warden led a prisoner down the hallway to prison. I stood up to say goodnight, I called him friend. And I heard him tell the warden just before he died. Left my guitar playing, friend.
My soul,
with my soul,
it is well. said, now. Go on now. Gee. Yeah.
Darling, I can see the clouds around you.
Lay my head. No, I said beautiful, beautiful Jesus.
What do you want that in?
The first time my Jesus called me, I turned him away from my heart. The last time my Savior called me, I felt that he never would come. Beautiful, beautiful Jesus,
cause you're sort of everything I've ever
guess.
Well, you're pretty close to what I've always hoped for. That's why my love for you is fairly strong. And I swear that I'm never gonna leave you, darling. At least do something better of the law. Cause you're sort of everything I've ever wanted. You're not perfect, but I love you anyhow. You're the fella that I've always dreamed of. Well, not really, but you're good enough for now. No, not really.
I reckon I'm just an old country hick, but all you folks that think you're sick, you better pay attention to what I've got to say. If you're thinking about going to the hospital, I suggest you think that over a little, cause I'm still recuperating from my hospital stay. Now the other day, not long ago, I had me a touch of the long way to go, so I went to that doctor just to see what he had to get. And he said, Junior, it's plain to see the hospital's where you need to be, cause what you need is some good old-fashioned rest. Well, by the next day, I was doing pretty good, but I thought I better go because he said I should, so I got to that hospital about a quarter to ten. And that very same nurse that said I was late turned right around and said, have a seat waiting. That's what I done for about 2 hours of that. Now I happened to wait, they've got that perfected. Just when I thought I was being neglected, a man walked up and said, how are you going to pay this bill? Well, they straightened out my financial affairs, and a nurse fell in and took me upstairs and put me in a bed in a ward with 200 men. Now when I found out what the other man had, my chances for rest was looking pretty bad, cause one had consumption, the other had the same vital stakes. And just about the time of getting settled in, well, this old boy and wife walked in. He said, I'm Dr. Smith and I'm here to give you a blood test. I said, hold it a minute, they've been a mistake. My blood's all right, I just got a backache. We had a big argument, and I come out in second place. Well, after he brought all the blood out of the fire, he got a piece of paper and drug up a chair, and he said, now what brought you here? And I said, well, my old rattle trout horn. Well, after he got off of that talking jack, he pulled out a big black doctor bag, and he gave me the dangest pistol I've ever had. He beat on me with a helper and he tickled my feet. Then he dug some bags of better not repeat. When he got through another boy and wife walked in. Well, I found out he was an intern there, and wouldn't you know it, he drug up a chair, and we went through that rigmarole again. Well, about 2 hours after his exam, I had a brain wave and a cardiogram and an x-ray of every bone in my body hurting. Now, whoever fixed my tray thought I was on a diet because it didn't get enough to keep a little bird quiet. He would made the taste so I wouldn't ask for seconds. Well, things quieted down. I dozed off again, and wouldn't you know it, a nurse walked in and woke me up just to give me a sleeping pill. Well, when things come to, I was really in a stew because they had a rolling bee to that operating room, and I know if I didn't talk fast, my goose is cooked. And it took a whole lot of hollering and cursing to convince a man that he had the wrong person out of fighting to get my arms and legs unhooked. Well, I run to my room, put my clothes on without saying goodbye. I headed for home, and it's been 3 months and I ain't back to normal yet. So I'll tell you, Russ, if it's any consolation, you're half dead or you need an operation, go over to that hospital, you ain't got much to lose. But it's plain old simple, best you do. If you go there, well, you're guaranteed to come out of there with the hospital blues.
Had our number changed today, although I hated to.
I will feel like a home player in that.
Everybody stand, please.
Oh, there we go. Time limit, you know, it's been fine too.